We know a lot more tonight about Sacramento's downtown arena project, including how it will impact jobs, traffic, and the air we breathe. KCRA3's David Bienick joins us now with our first look at a new detailed report. David?
Yeah, the city staff and the consultants have been working on this arena impact study since April. Now, today's version is the first draft that the public gets to see. It's several volumes and 5,000 pages full of research on the arena and the mixed-use project that developers have planned to go with it. Among the findings, the project would create 3,800 permanent jobs, including 2,100 jobs on-site and 1,700 more elsewhere in the community. On game nights, peak traffic on certain freeways heading into downtown would increase by 25% on southbound Interstate 5 and by 116% on Highway 160. Four downtown intersections would also be trouble spots, but with 10% of people using buses, light rail, or their feet to get to games, the report predicts that overall traffic in the city would improve. The greenhouse gas emissions would decrease compared to the current arena in Natomas.
Which was a major conclusion, is that there's a significant reduction in greenhouse gases, vehicle miles traveled with this location in the downtown.
Because of that, city officials say no big infrastructure changes are planned or needed, and that using traffic cops on game nights, like at the current Sleep Train Arena, will take care of most traffic problems. The report says arena developers will be required to pay a fee because of some of the traffic impacts. City officials say that money would likely go to pay for more buses and light rail service.
Instead of adding freeway capacity, you can add transit capacity or improve transit so that it relieves the freeway.
People now have 45 days to read those 5,000 pages and then comment on this report. The city council is expected to approve a final version in the spring. Now, coming up at 6 o'clock, we're going to take a look at a new state law written specifically for this arena project and how it will affect any lawsuits that might try to get in its way.